Hi, this is Wesley, the Gizmo Guy. Today I'm going to show you how you can get your new iPhone 11 music through your older stereo system. It's an old radio, but it works really good. I mean, the screen doesn't even work anymore, so you can't see anything, but you can turn it up. So it still works really good, and it does what it does. So it doesn't have Bluetooth, and I don't want to put any more money into this system. So what you can do is you can use my gadget to cache your music from your new iPhone right through the older radio without any wire or using any Bluetooth or anything. You simply connect my device onto your phone and you'll be able to play. Let me show you how it's done, okay? So we'll turn on the radio. That's what's local radio, and we set the radio, I already set the preset to 87.9. So you hear that there's nothing but static. So now I'll have to just connect my device onto the phone. Like this. All you have to do, you see that light comes on? All you have to is match this radio preset, one of the preset station to the radio. I already have it pre-programmed to 87.9, so that it will work. So we simply go to YouTube and play. So now you can see that the music is actually coming from the phone, from the iPhone, right through this radio, and we don't have any wires. Let me show you how it's disconnect, connect back on, and you gotta hit play, of course. You can hear that music coming through loud and clear without any static, and we can switch to regular station like this. That's a radio. That's what a radio, local radio station sounds like. And that's what our music sounds like. And you do not need to crank it up. Unlike other traditional FM transmitter, you had to turn on the volume to compensate for the white noise. With mine, it's crystal clear, static free, 100% guaranteed. So you will not, the music is actually better than your local radio, and it sounds just like CD. So this is how you can use my gadget. This is how you can use my gadget to cache your music from your new phone through any old through your old radio, your old home stereo system. Simply connect my device onto your phone, and you'll be able to cache your music wirelessly through any radio that you have. Okay, so this is Wesley, the Gizmo Guy. Thank you for watching. Thank you. Goodbye. Hi, this is Wesley, the Gizmo Guy. Today I'm going to show you how you can get your music from your iPhone right through this older car, an older Mercedes. We're going to play music from YouTube right through this older car radio. Regular FM transmitter will not work on older German car like this because they're made differently. So I'm going to show you how you can use my gadget to play YouTube music right through this radio. So all you have to do is, we'll find a video first from the YouTube. So that's what it sounds like from YouTube. Now we're gonna play this music right through this car radio. So we're gonna turn on radio. We have it set to 87.9. You hear that there's nothing but static. So now we're gonna connect my device onto the phone, onto your iPhone, just like this. Connect it, and you'll see that now it's turned on. All you have to do is hit play. So now you can hear that the music coming through the car speakers now, loud and clear, without distortion or any static. Listen to the music quality, the sound quality, it's almost CD-like. No static, no distortion. So this is how you can get your music from your phone right through your older car radio. You can play music, audiobooks, YouTube, podcasts, anything you want to hear. Simply connect this device onto your phone, onto your iPhone, and you'll be ready to cache your music right through the car radio without any modification, and you'll be crystal clear. Okay? This is Wesley, the Gizmo Guy. Thank you for watching. Thank you. Goodbye.
Are you still listening to crappy local radio, or worse, sitting in silence? Well, what are you waiting for? Try my gadget. My gadget will allow you to play anything from your phone right through your older car radio without Bluetooth or an aux input or any wire at all. Simply connect my gadget onto your phone and you'll be able to listen to Pandora, iHeartRadio, Spotify, YouTube, anything, audiobooks, right through your car radio without aux input or Bluetooth. Simply connect my device onto your phone and you'll be able to listen to and enjoy your music through your commute or anything. Whenever you listen to the radio. So don't wait any longer. Try my gadget out. I'm sure you're going to be very happy with it. Thank you very much.
Hi, if you like this video, please give me a like and subscribe for my future video that will be coming up. And thank you very much.